judge issued a preliminary injunction to make alcohol distributors the only recreational marijuana distributors in Nevada. The alcohol distributors sued after the Department of Taxation allowed existing medical marijuana dispensaries to apply for recreational marijuana distribution licenses.